Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi students, how are you today? I hope you always fine and healthy. Today, we will learn about Superminds 3, Unit 3, about daily talks. Nah, hari ini kita akan belajar bahasa Inggris kembali bersama Ustazah Firly, Unit 3 tentang daily talks. The vocabulary about daily talks, there are 8 vocabularies. 1. Tidy up. And 2. Do the shopping. 3. Take the dog for a walk. 4. Wash up. 5. Sweep. 6. Cook. 7. Try the dishes. 8. Feed the dog. So now, do you know the other daily talks? Brush my teeth. Have breakfast, have lunch, have dinner. Study. Go to bed. Okay. Ada 8 kosakata yang bisa kamu ingat di pelajaran kali ini. Ada 6 kosakata tambahan yang bisa kamu pelajari. This is assignment for you. Please write down the vocabularies in Unit 3 on your English notebook, okay? That's all our learning for today. Don't forget to pray on time. Don't forget to recite the Holy Quran. Don't forget to obey your parents. Don't forget to study hard and be careful. See you next time. Bye. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.